extremism. I dislike severe Islam, its hatred for other creeds, and the readiness to kill in the name of Allah fills me with loathing. I dislike equally evangelical Christianity, its readiness to kill for the Lord, and its hatred of other beliefs. My views, if hated, do not get me into trouble. It is only when I express my profound dislike of Zionism I'm called an anti-Semitic poet. Many Israelis feel having built tall walls around themselves, they are safe, not seeing it is the wall that has made them prisoners, that can only make them more antisocial and violent. There is no such thing as a Jewish state. It is an anomalism that cannot exist. But there is an Israel where Jews can live when they become true Middle Easterns and throw away their security blankets, they look around, passports telling them they are French or English, American or whatever suits purpose. It is time for Jews to declare their trust in Israel. Accept they are not Europeans, but belong to a Semitic Israel that cannot forever stop Palestine from becoming an independent state.